News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Yeah, there are problems with the warm weather, aren't there? Yard work. Let's check out the forecast. Cooler day today, much cooler than it was yesterday. Near 70 yesterday, may not get to 50 today. We'll see a mix of clouds and sun, but windy and much cooler. That's the story today, that gusty wind making it feel even colder. Still kind of a brisk wind tonight. I think we'll fall in the mid to upper 20s out in the countryside to near freezing in town. Then tomorrow, mostly sunny, chilly. Less wind than today, but still only low to mid 40s despite the sunshine. You can see on our Lancaster Sky Cam, still have some cloud cover out there, but I think that's going to move out over the next few hours, but more may develop this afternoon. 41 right now, northwest winds at 8, so a little bit of a wind chill, but those winds have been up around 15, 20, 25 miles an hour at times. And they may settle down a little bit this morning, but I think pick right back up this afternoon. So temperatures near 40, even some 30s down to freezing in Lewistown. Yeah, it's a chillier morning indeed, but nothing on the radar for us. But you get up north, up toward Williamsport, seen a few white blips on the radar. Yeah, a few snow flurries up there, perhaps. There's a cold front that came through. Extends all the way from New England, all the way down through Atlanta to Houston and Dallas. They're going to have a real soaker down south today. But you can see the drier air coming in behind this system. You also notice this little curve right in here. That's a weak disturbance moving in behind the cold front. And that's going to drop down on this gusty northwesterly wind. And I think it will give us some clouds today at times. And maybe even a few flurries north of the turnpike. See the clearing line starting to make its way through Mifflin, Juniata counties, but still some clouds over us. The clouds will clear it out. We'll get into the 40s to maybe near 50 degrees. There's those clouds come in with that next system. Yeah, north of I-80, could even be some accumulating snow up there. Then that moves out. We drop down into the 20s to around 30 degrees tonight. And then tomorrow, we're only in the 40s. Yeah, low to mid 40s, as a matter of fact. So a chilly day, but with less wind. But look what happens. After a chilly start on Sunday, boom, right back up there. Predictors even saying some lower 60s. I think we're up near 60 degrees by Sunday, probably staying there most of next week. Looks pretty mild, that's for sure. Windy and colder today, though, only in the 40s. And a chilly day tomorrow, but again, with less wind, plenty of sun for the weekend. Spring ahead. And we spring those temperatures ahead back up near 60 on Sunday. And then we're looking at 60s, I think, right through next week. Could even be a few 70s thrown in there. Some showers may get here late Monday, and a few more could still stick around for early Tuesday and another chance on Thursday. We don't see any real big rainmakers just quite
good
yet.
Good. Yeah, that yard work, getting the mulch delivered this weekend. I know. We're trying to get in for all the spring sports startup. You know what that's like. Yeah, kids, weekends get busy. We had them. We still have them. They're a little older.